Hey, Ski House and Stratton fans, take a look. Stratton, February 23rd, after a really rough Wednesday here into the evening yesterday. We had warm temps during the day, it warmed up, and then we got rain starting at about noontime, 11 o'clock, noontime. And it went all the way into the evening, into the nighttime. And we kept with the warm temps. We're right now 51 at the base. We're 46 at the summit with 50 mile an hour winds. So we're not open on the summit yet. Top of the World is not open yet. They're working on getting some trails going. They've got the lower mountain. They're working on grooming that. So there's gonna be limited skiing at Stratton for the 23rd, but there will be skiing here. It'll improve as the day goes on because the temperatures are gonna drop as the day goes on, and we're gonna get down to 5 degrees tonight, and that's gonna firm everything up. And then Mother Nature is gonna give us a dump. On Friday, we are looking forward to 1 foot of snow, and that will make the mountain come alive again. As you can see on Sun Tanner, we got a groomer I saw coming in. We had a groomer up on Black Bear, and we had a groomer up on Tamarack. So they're working on it. They're trying to. It's a frozen mushmash right now, or down at the bottom. You can see where the cat went through, and it really doesn't make it any better. They've got to put the rollers down in the back, but they had to push snow down here just to cover the blue ice, I call it. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and it's getting better every minute at Stratton.